in half. There we go. The unveiling of the Sarkin fishery. Oh, there it is. It's like coming into Gloucester Harbor and putting a tuna up. Look at that. Look at the colors. Look at the detail. Doesn't it? And here's the naksha of the map. That is all the 49 colors. Every knot is mapped out that the weavers follow. And they purposely do it in brighter contrasting colors so that the weavers can see the difference as they weave.